Hey guys, so guess what just came? So I literally just ran to my front door because UPS just dropped off my box from Fenty Beauty. So my foundation came. So let me tell you something. I have been stalking my tracking because I stayed up all night until like 2 a.m. opening this box, watching the countdown, trying to get on her website. And I just knew like everything was gonna sell out in like 5 seconds, like Kylie. Which is rude because why would I compare anything Rihanna does to Kylie? Look, the box. And so this is my order. Pro Filter, color 420. The thing about the color is that Jackie Ina said she's 420, and then You Love Megs said she's 420, and I'm just like, is Jackie Ina really a 420? Is You Love Megs look like she was actually 420, but like, who knows really? My package. Supposed to be like this. It's warm. Probably because it's like on the truck all day. And I don't have the primer. How am I gonna work this out? I just ran out of primer and my face is dry. You ever? This is what it looks like. For my acne people, y'all ever use something on your face and it makes your skin super dry and then all your stuff starts to be weird or it starts to act weird or react weird? I'm having a dry skin day. Like all here is flaky and dry and I got a little heavy handed with my benzoyl peroxide. It looks like it's a good match. Pro Filter Soft Matte Long Wear Foundation. I'm going to come back to apply the foundation. I'll wear some gloss bomb on top. I'll be right back. I'm so surprised at how good of a match this is. Still feels like there's nothing there. This is like really bothering me so. I could, you know, do my eyebrows a little bit better, but I really don't care that much. So this is why attention to detail is important. This is not just close up. This thing is huge. The doe applicator is almost the size of the entire top because she knew she was doing this for brown skinned women with big lips. And those tiny little doe fat applicators don't do anything. I like it the best on top of bare lips because I don't want to taint the product. It just looks so good. This is the only foundation that I've ever tried that I just bought and the color match was like so perfect. Like look at my face and look at my chest. Did this. I'm so proud of Rihanna. Yes. So good. Like she really did this. Yes. I feel like I have an everyday look now. Like this, especially my hair. This is like definitely everyday now. I'm so happy. And my face still feels like there's nothing on it. Like look at my chest and my face. Ignore the blush. But like, it's such a perfect match. It's such a perfect match. I can't get my life. Like, I can't get over it. I look so good. I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna show you how good. I'm gonna show you how good I look. Lucky enough.